the Victory Parade of Spotlight Bands. Tonight and every night, Monday through Saturday, the Coca-Cola Company takes America's top bands to America's fighters and workers all over the country where they train and work for victory. And brings you by shortwave the voices of our men in uniform overseas where they fight for victory. For you Americans over here, the voices of Americans over there. The voices of our soldiers, sailors, Coast Guardsmen, and Marines in special interviews at the fighting front. Tonight, the Victory Parade of Spotlight Bands is at Asbury Park, New Jersey, playing for the officers and men of the United States Naval Reserve Pre-Midshipman School. Presenting in person and in the spotlight, Mitchell Ayers.
Thank you, Navy. Thank you. And hello, everybody. This is Mitchell Ayers. Tonight's spotlight sailing orders have marked out our destination at the Pre-Midshipman School, Asbury Park, New Jersey. We're here to chart a musical course for you Blue Jackets with the songs you like best. And to see that you get the best, we brought along two young vocal stars, Roberta Hollywood and Tommy Taylor, as our own guests.
Fine, Mitchell. Now, how about that first spotlight tune?
Here it is, Mike, a new arrangement of an old favorite, Everybody Loves My Baby.
When the spotlight's on refreshment, it's Coca-Cola, the refreshing drink that's part of hospitality at home, the drink that seems like a bit of home to many a soldier overseas.